Hi, thank you for supporting my channel.
In this class, I would like to explain maximum height of the projectile and also one more point, the relation between range and maximum height also. First thing, I will derive the equation for this maximum height. What is called maximum height of the projectile? Projectile started at O point. After some time reached point A. At A point is maximum height of the ground. The height attained by the projectile to maximum is called maximum height. One more point, at maximum height velocity of projectile is zero. So height attained by the projectile where the velocity is zero is called maximum height. That is vertical displacement, maximum vertical displacement of the projectile is maximum height. So to derive maximum height, I will take one of the equation of kinematics, that is v square minus u square is equal to 2as. In this equation, v, starting point is O, final point is A. At A point velocity is final velocity. Here V is velocity at A point, that is 0. U, velocity at starting point, that is UY, U sin theta. Acceleration A, when starting point accelerated against to gravity, so A is equal to AY, that value minus g. Displacement, here maximum vertical displacement along y axis, that is y. Yes, y is y. That is the maximum height represented by h. Yes, y is h value required now. From this equation, v square, v is 0, 0 square. Minus u square, u value, u sin theta whole square is equal to 2. A value is minus g, s value h. Left side, 0 square 0 minus u whole square, sin theta whole square, sin square theta. This side minus 2gh. Both sides minus is cancel. U square sin square theta is equal to 2gh. Both side minus cancel. Now maximum height h is equal to u square sin square theta by 2g. This is the formula for maximum height. I said already there is a relation between range and maximum height. So what is the relation? Relation between this maximum height and range are. Range equation already derived in previous video, so you can watch. Here height and range relation. I will take equation both h and r. H by r value is h is equal to u square sin square theta by 2g, whereas r value is u square sin 2 theta or 2 sin theta cos theta by g. See here, u square cancel, g also cancel, 1 sin theta cancel. That remaining is h by r is equal to sin theta by cos theta, tan theta by 4. Then 4h is equal to half tan theta. This is relation between maximum height and radius. R tan theta is equal to 4h. So these all equations are useful in next video, area of the projectile. Okay. So what I told about projectile topic, highly useful for 11th class studying students and also JE and NEET aspirants. Thank you for watching. If you like all of my videos, please like, share, subscribe. So don't miss, press the bell symbol. Thank you for watching.
If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.